5-4. So I've just scored one. I'll show you an instant replay. Virgil van Dijk with the ball. Top ends. Now let's see if we can get some more. He's from Real, is it? Top bins!
Action underway once more then. Will there be a quick response from Union? There needs to be.
Moving the ball forward
with purpose. Can they put it away? Threat over for now, it seems.
Wait, let's change my camera just for the memes. You know what I mean? Stop it, bro. It's gonna need to be it.
Let's fly here.
That's actually class.
As a chance to extend their lead.
Well, it was a decent effort, but in the end, not quite good enough, was it?
Well, the long range efforts, but
wait, we'll do one more thing, right? Then we're going right back and end them.
No real difficulties for the goalkeeper.
That's my boy up front. Oh, tackles.
Van Dijk. Shaping to shoot. And a goal!
I love my star bottom corner. Let's see if we can keep them cheating.
Given acres of space to attack here. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, from miles out, he's done it.
I'm just scoring goal after goal. And we've got this guy, mega tackling. He's a defender. He's supposed to be a defender. I'll put him up front. And the shots he can take.
Pulisic.
Nobody's getting past Virgil.
Oh, this is looking promising. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending.
Virgil!
And hit with ferocity!
Oh.
Well, an attempt almost from a different postcode. Far away.
Well, from that sort of range, that's a very decent effort.
Oh, he's gives the ball to somebody.
Doesn't want to lose his cool here.
Can anyone else?
And a fine tackle. And he's beaten him here. Oh, he'll take it on. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Takes on the shots. Pushed away to safety.
If you want to come to me,
the full weight of the pressure.
Deep touch thump. So trust me, one of this number 10. No, where is he? I beg for you. When half him.
This could turn into a rout.
He has teammates around him. And he takes on the shots. Well, not the end result he had in mind.
Well, we know he can hit them from that sort of range, but that was a poor effort in the end.
It It is to be a throw in.
And you found.
And possession lost by Union. Into the advanced position. And he says it with authority. Well, that was a very respectable effort from such a long way out.
Well, he hits it cleanly and it's a very good strike, but just not on target.
And a throw in forthcoming. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Well, it wasn't much of an advantage in the end, and he's retrospectively awarded the free kick. And just 1 minute of time
this
added on for
stoppages.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And that will be a corner. So the whistle then.
I was on the counter list.
So back to the action.
There's no back four.
Have left themselves with the proverbial mountain to climb in their second half. Oh, did well to skip through. Well, then there to tidy up.
What is it? I see him.
Virgil van Dijk. Now, oh, can they hit them on the counter?
Well, I'm like that.
Fluent attack, but they couldn't apply that finishing touch.
Well, not the finish he was
please,
looking for.
Please pass it to him.
Of their ability on the counter attack.
Yes, I yes. I fell for it. I just got it, so Nunes could take us right.
Oh, yeah, I'm okay.
No, Nunes is quoted.
How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique.
Oh, yeah. Not what are you doing?
He's beaten his man. Effort from long distance. The save was a good one.
We chip.
And Thiago responsible for the corner. Well, it was a crowded penalty area, but the keeper's done well to hold on to that.
Well,
we're into the final half hour.
Nobody can finish me.
Sancho. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
DJ Wayne, I got the minute. Inside curve. I want the outside curve. Knuckle it, man. Stuff it.
Thiago Tarr taking this. Ball is loose. And a confident clearance.
Come on, this is for Jones.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, shooting like that isn't going to live long
stuff
in
it.
The memory.
Well, poor decision. Van Dijk's just went in for.
And a waste of a very good situation.
I'm sure it's number 13. Oh, nine. Okay. Look at him. Like, nobody can get past him. First of all, he's one of the best defenders that I ever watched this. Ooh, that went in.
Somehow reaching it. Played in by Thiago. Could still be dangerous. This is Thiago.
Oh, Amelia.
Ronaldo. Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
Rip. Jeans getting a show.
That's a well struck pass. Ronaldo, can they keep it out? And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates, but what a first save that was.
I don't know who Nunez is.
That's a good looking shot. Good defending. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball.
And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
This is me. Pedro Porro. Number five. I go down, trust me. Get back up. Get the ball. Pass it to him. I'm offside some. Rui Costa's on.
Offside. Well, that was always going to be offside.
Costa.
He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Nah, we're just going to back. Roger.
Cullen.
Get rid of Costa, go maybe.
Ronaldo on the ball.
That's me. This is me. Have a shot.
Rui Costa has eyes for goal.
It's me.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
That's out. What he's doing? What is the keeper doing? Man, I don't care. I'm halfing him.
Nathan Collins. On the ball, Cullen.
He went out, blood.
Really getting
brilliant challenge. That's your goal.
He'll take this on. Well, if you're wondering but about that time,
I thought was no keeper there.
And there it is, the final whistle. And the
oh my, I was in the counter, pal.
I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we've got a foot squad battles encounter coming up for you. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they're up against the team of the week, so it doesn't get any harder than this. I'm interested to see how they approach this one tactically, but it should be a good watch.
And this confrontation is underway. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, it's not fashionable, but 4-4-2 can still be a good system, both with and without the ball. Key to success today will be the wide players. They need...
There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they made. Nil then. In with a chance. On his arm with only the keeper to beat, but he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Lewandowski.
Now they stopped them in their tracks. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, it was their own throw-in. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. It's looking promising. Takes it on. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Now, referring to the earlier infringement, the referee sees it as a bookable offence. Keeper not concentrating. Well, no stopping him. Huge block. And no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
Oh, good looking run. Takes aim. And a goal! Celebrations again. Two in front.
Alexa, how fast is 112 kilometers in miles per hour?
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Oh, big chance! He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Really in the mood today. That was almost another one.
Well, he looks so sharp, doesn't he? Just not the finish he was hoping for there.
Sound piece of good. Goalkeeping.
So
a throw in here. And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself. And this is turning into something of a... route 4-0. An effective challenge. Well, the defenders know they need to get... And it's two for him today! A masterful... wonderful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Firing it towards goal. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, did his job defensively. Trying his luck from long range. Not giving him a moment's peace. Not a great pass. Oh, in with a chance. Takes on the shot. Oh, he saved it well.
Goal.
Fly here. And the whistle is... Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And clears the danger.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Well read to win possession back. Can he find the right pass? And through for the goal kick. He hit it with power. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. Good example of pressing without the ball. Regained possession. Van Dijk. That's a good looking shot. Oh, and it goes. Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Van Dijk. Decides to shoot, and saved by the keeper. Can someone get on the end of this? And dealt with it nicely. Can he do it from miles out? Superb block. Blocked again. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it.
There's another one. Oh, you want me like that? You can do that. Real one. Oh, head on to France. Man, right, guys. This is going to be the last. This is going to be our match. Last match. Only two matches because it's been 20 minutes so far.
Oof. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. And an attempt.
Oh, Rav, I try to cover it. Alexa, play Brazilian funk. Like, oh, shit. Alexa, play Brazilian funk.
I've lost it. Now, who can he play it to? Ronaldo. He's blocked it.
Oops, he's planted it. He's probably going to get sent off.
Duván Zapata. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation. Oh,
see what I mean? This is why it's called Golden Goals. What is this? Alexa, skip.
Zapata.
We need to go through. Two players.
Trying his luck. Well, on the back of that particular
shot. Maybe a penalty.
Will the referee let the matter rest there? And a yellow card for that Stuart.
Maybe. He's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, that is how to strike a free kick. And that's how to make a save. And it's gone behind for the corner. Playing it short. Well, shooting from that tight angle, wishing he hadn't bothered.
Well, he went for goal, but probably not the right decision, I would say.
This is what I'm trying. Oh!
Well, nothing productive, really. 5 minutes left.
His pace, man.
And a long way out, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Over it comes. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Long way out, and still a chance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time.
Alexa, skip.
It is a decent looking attack here. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Alexa, skip.
Referee blows for full time. It ends.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
That will be the end of this.